Hey everybody, welcome to Get It or Forget It. This week we are having a serious discussion about Cheerios. So I picked up these Cheerios. They're Cheerios Plus Ancient Grains. It shows that it says on the back it says meet the ancient grains. There's Kamut wheat. It says it has a rich buttery taste. Spelt, which is a sweet hazelnut taste. And then quinoa, which is a nutty taste in a crunchy oat cluster. So this box is completely gone. I ate it all by myself because I really wanted to give you the best review, and I'm just having a hard time describing it for you. But I'm gonna start off. When I opened it up, my first like four handfuls of it had everything in it but the oat cluster. So I poured a bowl of cereal, and the entire bowl, like a big bowl of cereal, it didn't have any of the nut cluster at all. So I laid it on its side, and sure enough, they're all at the bottom, and some are really, really huge, like so big, like they don't need to be that big. That's one bummer thing that they're gonna have to change, because they're gonna just, if they just made them a little bit smaller, it would be better. But if they fix that, this cereal's awesome. It's really, really good. It definitely feels like a healthy cereal. It's what I consider healthy cereal. Eating this at night is the perfect nighttime snack because it's light. It's healthier. You feel good. You feel good after you eat it. I do anyway. And I go to bed feeling good. I wake up feeling good, rather than having five bowls of Reese's Puffs or a plate of chips and cheese or something. I don't know. I love it, and I'm gonna go buy another one right now. Actually, it's on my list. It's just my new favorite bedtime snack, and I really love it. Now, I don't recommend this for kids. This is definitely nothing that you can really eat with your hands. Of course, I could scoop it and like eat it up, but for kids, it's not good at all. There's lots of little tiny pieces and chunks that are broken up. I would definitely say get it, because it is definitely on my list to get it again. That is my review. Let me know if you tried it and what you think. All right, bye.